think we came up with the right energy today. We knew they're going to miss some key players, of course. But I think at the end of the day, you always got to come up with the right energy. And we did that today. And that's, I think, was the key for the win today.
Well, first of all, congratulations to my organizations, to my organization and my players for the good win. Obviously, we know this was not the real Bologna, with no Hap, with no Mancinelli and no Fletcher. This is a different team. But for us, we didn't have a good result on Sunday in our league in the cup game, so we needed to bounce back. So I think for us it was important to push it for 40 minutes, because obviously we were looking to more than just to this game. We need to grow as a team, so we had to try to play to a certain intensity for 40 minutes. I think we did that okay. I think there's still stuff that we have to do better, but. I'm happy we came up with a road win. I think it's very important in a group of four to get a road win. We got that early. I wish Bologna all the best. I hope that Hap and Mancinelli will return quickly. And of course, I wish Fletcher all the best and hope that everybody here stays safe and healthy.
Just the definition of European basketball, very tough. A few years ago, they were a very high-level team, Euro Cup, Euro League. So, they knew what they wanted to do tonight. And a lot of us was a first-time experience in Europe. So we're still learning. We're a little handicapped right now. But good game to learn and to be prepared for Europe. So a good first game for us, man. It's tough, but a good first game.
It's difficult because it's a physical and it's a very quick team and great shooter outside. It's difficult to match up. It's experience for our kids, but we have too many players out for play a good game. Okay, and that if you look at the score, you understand all the game.
No questions.